Meanwhile, holidaymakers on the south coast at Swanage were watching outboard motorboats competing in the Mountbatten of Burma trophy race during the West of England Championships. The event is run over 5 3-mile laps, and the GB camera went aboard one of the fragile craft. GD Carriage, driving Pronto, was first home, but he lost the race on the points allocation. So the winner was K.H. Sanderson, whose boat was named Squib, enough to rocket anyone to outboard fame.